No, don't worry about that. I have just written a shorter
okay.
version. Okay, good evening. So this is, in fact, a mathematical work related to the traditional magnetic Aharonov-Bohm effect. So we consider solenoids. And it has three parts. In the first part, we ask about the boundary conditions on the solenoid border that are compatible with quantum mechanics. I mean that the corresponding operators are self-adjoint. So we find some classes of them. And in the second part, we consider the scattering for the three most popular boundary conditions. That is Dirichlet. Dirichlet means the wave function vanishes at the solenoid border. Neumann and Hoban, that's a kind of interpolation between Dirichlet and Neumann. So, and then we compare the respective differential cross sections. And in the third part, we use a mathematical mechanism to try to select two usual things. You know, the first one is to justify why you can use a non-zero vector potential outside the solenoid. I think that is not a trivial question. And also the second property we get is the presence of the Dirichlet boundary condition, so the usual one. Okay, so I try to avoid technical terms. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.